back, it's Frederick Gaming coming at you once more. And in today's episode, people and ladies and gentlemen, and anybody else that would watch this, maybe your cats, your dogs, we are going to dismantle more of the fortress. And by doing the betrayal mission right here. Yes, let's start.
It's a man twig, boys. Let's make his little bones go crunch. For the bright lord.
Oh, okay. He's enraged. But I can't... There was no way to get that bonus. It just wasn't. Alright, has been with weakened to do. Disable the poison siege beast. Alright. Let's look. That was pretty easy. Shame a captain? Well, hold on. Let's upgrade this. I don't need this. I don't need that then either. I mean, I can just shame a captain no matter what. And I think we're gonna go ahead and just take on this thing.
And that is how you take out a lot. Ryan, line.
Alright guys, and here we are. Let's just do the ghoul hunt so we can resolve this. Tugog Giggles, that's a hilarious name, is leading a hunt.
Ghouls hate the light, so let's douse it and see what comes a-calling.
So really all I gotta do.
I killed the guy for him. Damn it. Oh, well, I'm going to kill him anyways, because screw him, right? Is how you kill it. That's what I meant to do. It is just unfair that I can run on these roofs, yo. Almost there. Anyone down there? No. Alright, here we go, guys. Let's see if our dude's strong enough. 34 versus 27. I think we got it. Dude, this guy's getting fucked up and we're not even doing anything. The captain's just standing back like, yeah, deal with that shit, homie. Dude, I would not do that. He's enraged, uh-oh. But luckily he's only going after the Caragors. Oh no, he switched his sides. Come on. We only got a minute 40. Oh, he took his Caragor down. Shit, that's hot. That's what I thought. Gundakara. Ratas. Got it. He gained one level. And I gained a ring. Which is great. That's what I wanted. Okay, guys. I don't think this ring's going to be any decent, but... it's not. It's actually kind of crappy. Okay. We have this one. Bog Brawler. This guy has literally all but this dude just chilling there. Let's go after him. He's a level 38. Okay, after a nice little tussle, let's go.
It's all must show him the folly of his plan.
Beast. He's heavily damaged by beast attacks. Becomes dazed. What does he hate? Enraged by Caragors and Power Crazy. He becomes enraged after encountering a stronger enemy. There's not too many that are... He's an execution counter. Before you, give me your health.
My eyes are yours.
Oh, no, you're not. We're going to shame him. And just like that, we leveled up. And we'll go ahead and do the next one over here. Go to the mission start point. Let's do it. Let's go. It's a duel. I don't know if we can participate in it, but let's try.
Your eyes will look good in my collection. You like to talk big? Maybe I'll cut your tongue out. Fond of torture, Ranger.
Does he have anything that I should be really worried about? Poison proof and vigilant against stealth. Okay. To my army now.
Now the fun will end. Come on, boss.
Betrayal is ready again. Alright guys, I think I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. In the next episode, we'll go ahead and take on the other betrayal and knock down some more fortresses, walls, and fortifications. And hopefully we'll be able to take the fortress on soon. So without further ado guys, I'll see you next episode. Thanks for hanging out once again. This is FredrickGaming signing off.